High Score, a brand new docu-series by Netflix. If you're a gamer, this may be one of the shows that you will want to see. It's 6 episodes, around 40-50 minutes each, tell you a story how all began, how the gaming industry started, the Super Mario, Nintendo, Genesis, PC gaming, which I start, where all started with this. Are you interested? I'm Frankie D, you and your reviews. Don't forget to subscribe. Give me a like if you can. High Score started with a brand new docu-series, 6 episodes, around 40-45 minutes each episode. It tells you how all began, the gaming industry, from the PC gaming, which that's where I started. I didn't grow up here. I didn't grow up with the Atari. I didn't grow up with the Nintendo. I really started with just the arcade, the most important point, the quarter. And after that, it's just, here we go. First, the arcades with all the pinball machines, the arcade games, and they all start with Nintendo, Genesis, and how that become. It's narrated by the guy who did the voice of Super Mario. And it's well detailed. It's 6 episodes. I would say that number 3 is a little bit slow, but it's interesting. It tells you the story how all began, how all the wonderful and billions of dollar industry start, and unbelievable in the way the Sun Games become the beginning of the industry, especially like Doom. I used to play that. I used to be more a gamer, more the arcade. I started with PC, and from there, of course, I started with my favorite console, Xbox. But we don't want to start with the war. Xbox, PlayStation, because nothing had to do with this with that. It's just more in the beginning of the game, how all start. And this is, to me, a very interesting, very well narrated, very well done. It's an American docu-series. Netflix is something, it's no much to see. The theaters are not open in most of the places, even so I say support your theaters. LA, Santa Clarita, California is banned yet. We're still waiting for that moment to go to the fresh popcorn and soda. But until that time, we got to find something new. And there are not many things new except Netflix. Always brings something. And High Score is really for a gamer or a no gamer or passing out games. This is a game series that you will like. You will learn a lot and you will refresh your memory of a lot of stuff. You will bring your childhood, how you play some of those games. So for me, it's a watch, must watch, or don't watch. I don't say it's must watch, not everybody is a gamer, but it's a watch. Absolutely, it's a watch. It's an interesting, it's a good quality. And I wouldn't be surprised that maybe it give you a second season when the PC gaming started revolutionary, and now we got with the console, the war of the Xbox and PlayStations. If you agree with me, you like the show and you watch it, because you are a gamer or not a gamer, but you're interested in watch something different, give me a like. If you don't, let me know what happened. You didn't like it, even if you're a gamer. What happened? It wasn't good enough. It was no information enough for you. Give me a thumb down. Until the next time, support your movie theaters. Even so, they are not in California. Support your video games. It's getting all the brand new games coming up little by little. Support your books, it's good to catch up. And catch up with me, Frankie D. Hit my face with Yoda and subscribe my other reviews over here. Until the next time, thank you. Be safe, play some games, and ciao.